Here's a quick and easy idea we promised to MK Eater Perfume to help him with his design ideas. Let's jump right in. After you've added your canvas, scroll down to frames and add a round shaped frame. Then click on elements and search for yellow liquid. This yellow liquid looks like perfume and it's going to work quite nicely with our design. You click and you add it to your canvas and then you slot it inside your frame. Next, you're going to click on edit photo. What we want to do here is to crop the image and adjust the perfume or the liquid that we've added on there to show the bubbles and show like it is like a perfume. Next, click on done and then you can download this frame as an image. So you're going to click on share and download as a PNG file so that it is an image that you're creating. Next, you can delete the frame that we were working with and then upload the image that we've just downloaded to Canva. Next, we're going to crop out the bottom section so that it looks like a bottle. That's why we had to create the image. So you're going to crop up the extra space as well and crop out the bottom and have a nice round bottle with a place to place it down on a table or whatever flat surface. I would love to have the bottle look like that snowy look on those perfumes that you see on the shops where the perfume has a snowy whitish color on top. Therefore, you're going to duplicate the frame. Then you're going to click on Duotone and then select Classic Color and then reduce the transparency of the Classic Color to a very light, light color, like maybe 50, and then add it on top of the first frame so that it has that snowy look we are looking for. Then select both frames and group them together and we're done creating the bottle. Next, you're going to press R for rectangle or add the square shape and create the top section of the bottle so that the cap can sit on top of it. So adjust it and tweak it so that you have that bottle shape. Next, add your square shape and change it and make it with rounded corners. Change the color and make it gold. You're creating the bottle cap. Because this is a perfume brand, we want things to look pretty. We're going to create a daffodil, a beautiful flower. So you're going to go to your elements and you're going to look for teardrop. And with our teardrop, we're going to create nice, beautiful looking daffodil or a flower so that we can put it next to our bottle. Giving up, but now I'm thinking smart. I'm keeping up my guard. I'm hiding every card. A royal flush of love. You never know what's hard. With a back to the mat, gonna see where I'm at. I'ma fight like I'm mad. I'ma be something that they can never be me. Nice try, but they'll see I achieve everything while they stay salty. Beautiful, you're doing absolutely great. Now you're gonna go back to your elements and you're going to look for a circle shape. With your circle shape, you're looking for a rugged looking, static shape. Click and edit to your design and change color and make it yellow. Align it with the design so that you create a beautiful design using your flowers and daffodils and make your design look and come absolutely alive. The last thing that you will do is press T for text and then add the name of the business. What I want to do with this one, I'm going to use the Hammersdale 1 font and then adjust it and change color and make it yellow. Next, I'm going to click on effects and I'm scroll down to curve and I'm going to curve the text so that it curves with the circle shape that we have to create a beautiful design. And that's it, your 2D is done and dusted. You're going to download this as a transparent background. You can trial it if you don't have the transparent, if you're using Canva free for 30 days and see how you like it. Next, we're going to slide over to Photopea and we're going to convert this to a 3D. click and select templates so that you're able to see all of the mockups. And then you can scroll down to the elegant logo mockup and click on the link to open it up. Double click where it says your logo here, and then click on the eye to hide the designed example. Click and drag our 2D logo, size it and align it. Press Command S or Control S on your keyboard to change to smart object. Then click on the first tab to find your 3D logo design that you've just created. Export the file, you would click on File and click on Export As, and you can choose JPEG, PNG, whichever file format that you want. If you enjoy these shapes, logos that we create, go visit this video that we've created. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on the next video.